Welcome back to another episode of Who the F***. It's the show that aims to take a deep dive in some of the acts announced at Reading and Leeds 2019. In today's video, we're looking at Dig Dat. He's a rapper from Lewisham in southwest London. If you've never heard of him before, hopefully this video will help answer the question, who the f*** is Dig Dat? And I know two young boys that'll work it. Had to put my trap on EE, back then my light car couldn't get service. Friday I should've went drummer, head out my window doing all-nighters. Woke up, I was on the yard doing pull-ups and sliders, me and them lifers. With my big box TV, no controller, I couldn't even swap that channel. Like a lot of these drill artists, I'm really struggling to confirm his name. He's from Lewisham in southwest London. Oh, it's f***ing crows, man. He's from Lewisham in southwest London.
Really?
He's from Lewisham. He reminds me of artists like Heady One.
Bring out the dust, get back to basics. If I get stopped, it's back to basic. Bad B lost out my whaps and laces. Ting said, good no, she can't be basic.
K-Trap.
They see the way I'm living, you say big mood. I talk half square and up, yeah, big food.
Crept in Conan.
No. Tell him don't waste my time. Tell him don't waste my time.
Oh yeah.
He released his first single, Sales and Joints, in June of last year, although claims to have been putting out and releasing music since 2008. In July of 2018, he'd go on to Kenny All-Star's show on One Extra to do a studio freestyle alongside fellow Reading and Leeds artist Unknown T.
Put on my shoes and spikes, but I think these necks just match it better. And I should've never ticked that brandy to Emma, she never came back on my tenor. That's when I bear grip these handles, told him it's best to be ever.
This video has had over 2 million hits on YouTube. He released his track Air Force in November of 2018.
I was on the road trying to double up home, now I wanna see my P's just triple. Had to run a boy down in my Air Force piss, can I got a crease in the middle.
On Dig Dat Music, currently selling 18 million hits on YouTube. Dig Dat Music is licensed under UMG. On behalf of Play Dirty. The Crept in Conan and K-Trap remix of Air Force peaked at number 20 in December. This was the first time that a drill track had made it into the top 20 of UK charts.
Came from Gypsy Hill to Beverly Hill, man better respect me. Had to run a man down in my Fendi. Piss, I'm trying to look trendy.
Aside from that, there's not a lot of information out there about him. He's taken to the One Extra stage on the Friday at Reading, Saturday at Leeds, playing in between Comethazine and Massacre. I think as drill artists go, he's got a lot of talent. I actually quite like him. He reminds me, him and Unknown T have a flow that doesn't sound as basic as some of the other artists. So I think he's pretty good. Clash-wise, he's currently clashing with Twisted Wheel, Laura Jane Grayson, Devouring Mothers, Prosper, Pale Waves, and The Wombats. So I think the likelihood of me checking out his set is slim. You know, as I said, I do actually think he's very talented, but all of those artists I want to go see. So the likely to see scale, I'm going to be going with a 1 out of 10. What do you think? Is he an artist you're excited to see at this year's festival? Have you seen him perform before? Lots of these drill artists look like they have an incredible live set, so it is definitely something I'm going to have to check out at some stage over the weekend. You know, I think that would be foolish for me not to, but Clash is becoming a real thing. The problem with this series is that I've discovered loads of really good artists, so I'm not quite sure how I'm going to tackle that. What do you think? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below as always, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers. Bye.